10 minutes later, after shooting that guy there, 5 minutes later, there's one up there, dead, took him with a headshot, and there's one in the bushes right there. I'm trying to wait it out, so let me see if he would come or if he wouldn't come. So .177 Cal Hunter, 2 in one hunt in 10 minutes. Hey guys, just took my second Agouti for the hunting season. It's a fairly decent size one. It's right about there. So what I would do, I would take you to the spot that he's laying on now. Hey guys, so I took him with a body shot. Able to see him down there. So let's go and pick him up. So this is the feeding area for them. There's breadfruit on the ground here. I'm sitting behind there. So he was heading directly for this breadfruit. So as you all would see, it's very clear-ish underneath here, very good for pellet gun hunting. Took him with 2 shots. There's the guy there. Shot him over here. Down there, shot them here, and he rolled over to this side, took him with a clean body shot. So guys, 177 Cal Hunter strikes again. I'll wait it out a bit. Probably the next hour and a half. So I'll keep you guys updated if there's another one. Okay guys, I'm going to collect the second Agouti now. And I'll wait like about a half hour again. See if there's if the third one comes out. I hope I don't spook it. Yeah, I hope I don't spook that guy. That'll make 3-in-1 for me. Good hunt today. So, Jakey Han does it again. One just ran off right there. If I'd stay a little longer, that would have been a 3. And here he is. All I had to do was wait. and he would have shown up. Okay guys, that's the second one that I shot. One about the same size of this one here, ran off right in front of me, probably about 8 yards away. I'm giving him a couple minutes to see if he comes back. Breadfruit. Beautiful bird. That's a $5 bird.